Hey guys, welcome to TechnoSalad. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to update Google Drive files without changing the link. So let's get started. Before we start, please subscribe to my channel to watch similar useful tech videos like this. If we upload a file on Google Drive and share its link, then after making any changes in the file, we need to share the link again for the updated file version. Now with the tip that I'm gonna show you, you can update Google Drive files without changing the links. One thing to note here is that this tip works with the MS Office and the PDF files kept in the Google Drive, and it doesn't work with the Google Docs files. First, open the Google Drive where you have uploaded the file. In our case, PDF version 1 is the file that we are going to update. Now right-click on the file and then click on the Manage Versions. The Manage Versions options works only on the web version of the Google Drive. So make sure that you are using Google Drive on the web browser. Now click on Upload New Version. A file dialog box will open where you can select the new updates file and then click on Open button. Once the new file is uploaded, you will find both the newer and older versions of the same file. Both the files will have the same shareable link. Now by default, Google Drive will keep the older versions of any file for 30 days. You can also download the older version of the file, delete it, or keep it forever. So that was the short tutorial on how to update Google Drive files without changing the link. Do check out our other interesting videos. Please like and share the video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also, ring the bell icon to receive notifications of our upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.